Good evening, everyone. The first thing we're going to be playing for you tonight is called the Open String Samba. It's a samba that only uses the strings, no fingers. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Just a quick housekeeping item. Earlier on today, I sent all the parents of these guys out here an email detailing when your next lesson is. We're going to have lessons tomorrow and on Wednesday, so make sure you check your email. We are not ending lessons just because the concert's over. So please make sure you check that out. Also, if you like what you hear now in May, there's another playing opportunity for your child, and that is in our summer band and orchestra program. Mr. Helmer has probably sent home paperwork and such for the band program, and I'm going to be sending out another email tonight after the concert detailing the string side of things. It is an excellent week-long morning day camp where in 4 days we turn these guys in from never seeing this music into putting on a concert on a Friday morning. And we get to do it in shorts, which is really nice. The next thing we're going to be playing for you is a two-parter. And last year I had a student who was taking lessons outside of school, and he said he was playing a piece called The May Song. It's in the Suzuki book, which is a very, very famous violin text. And he said, Mr. Potters, did you know that Twinkle Twinkle Little Star lines up exactly with The May Song? And I went, oh. And then he said that again another time, and then we did it, and I was like, that was really cool. And then we did it in the concert. And fifth grade parents out there, you probably remember last year when your child played the violin parts, played the Twinkle Twinkle parts. This year they're going to play the May Song parts. And the fourth graders next year will play the May Song parts. And they're going to play Twinkle Twinkle first. This is called a partner song. So the first thing you're going to hear is Twinkle Twinkle. Then you're going to hear the May Song. And then you're going to hear how they run together. And this is really one of my favorite things to do. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Before we play our last piece, I have to say thank you to all the parents out there. Thank you so much for coming, to all of the guests who are not the parents of these guys. It has been a pleasure to work with all of them. Thank you for getting them to practice at home. Really, thank you. That is wonderful. I'll get yelled at if I don't say this. A few weeks ago, we had a rescheduled band rehearsal at the end of the day, and almost everybody missed their recess. And somebody was like, I'm like, well, maybe I'll tell your parents that they should go to the Dairy Queen after the concert in place. So I said, okay, I'll hold up my end of the bargain. So I'm not telling you have to. The last piece we're going to play tonight is a piece called Enter the Heroes. It is a good one because it has been a great exercise in teaching our violins how to use a different hand position, and it also gets our low guys to pizzicato on their strings. Thank you again for coming tonight, and have a safe trip home.
Thank you. crazy schedules in our spring, and they adored and really done very well, so I can't wait for you to hear them today. We'll be starting with Thunderbolt Peak, followed by a full sort of tune, Apparition Folk Dance, and then rising to Shine, quote unquote, with our finale. They are ready, so without further ado, Frank Coney Band, 2019 spring.
Thank you.
we were playing our last selection, myself and my colleagues and you and my bosses and our administrators and our school board, and say thank you so much for supporting the arts in Souderton. You may have heard our wonderful news about a month ago that Souderton Area School District was chosen among school districts across our nation to be recognized for a community, not just a school, but a community of school, the community of, you know, out in the neighborhoods and the cities and such, that place such a high value of music education in the public schools that they recognize them as top communities. And so I'd like to thank you, our administration, and kids, and just thank you for keeping alive the arts alive in Souderton, because we were named on that list. So I'm very proud of that, and I want to thank you for all your part in that. Keep those kids practicing.
have soloist Jordan here, and then we have a quartet of Adara, Jordan, Sloan, and Dana.
Thank you. greatest musicians. And so we have quite a few friends that we need to thank tonight. So some of our students are going to come and help us say a few thank yous, okay? So we will start with Mr. Coleman.
Guitar and drums.
So can you take this over to the Ritchie family? So big thank you to everybody.